but it was like some manual labor involved.
I think you kind of got all these. Mannion, play fake under pressure. Mannion buried at the 5-yard line. His entire career, all 6 years at this point. Moore going deep, has a man wide open, and hits him. That is Bryce Butler, who was an Arizona Cardinal. Before last. Now Moore sliding in the pocket and throws, and that is a fingertip catch for the touchdown by Rico Gathers.
Change now. We'll see how he does.
Great story. Here goes Morris again, the former Redskin. And Morris showing some nifty moves all the way up to the 49-yard line.
See anybody make so far.
Third down and 9. Moore down the left side again, and reaching for it is Bryce Butler, who scored the touchdown earlier.
Juice. You got to have a little juice to come back, man, so you can go again.
And that's a slam. There you go. You can call your first Cowboy touchdown.
There's your juice.
He's into the slot on the right side. Empty backfield for Prescott. And he fires for Dez right off the bat. Breaks a tackle. Has a first down. And it's a pickup all the way out to the 28-yard line. Cannon in the game, number 84. Slot to the near side. Prescott with time, throws deep down the sideline, there's Dez, and there's the end zone, and throw up the X. Running back, he's in the slot right now, Kellen Moore, going deep down the right sideline for Lance Lenore. Game for the first time, a rookie out of Central Michigan. Run the play fake. Bootleg to the far sideline, and leaping and making the catch is Easy Wachiku.
So I'll have time to reflect and think about that in years to come.
It's Cooper Rush for Noah Brown. That's a touchdown. Jason Witten, you're a good luck charm in the broadcast booth on the sideline.
Porter, have a great season, Witten.
Noah Brown with the touchdown from Cooper Rush.
You know, that's a different piece right there. But top to bottom, they got guys that are going to make NFL teams.
At the goal line, in the end zone, that's a touchdown for Lance Lenore, the rookie out of Western Illinois. There's Whitney. There's six.
That edge, and he's just staying completely square with him.
Going up against Mac here as well. Over the middle, there's Jason Witt, the 35-year-old. Noah Brown in motion, sets up on the right side, looking right, swinging out to Ronnie Hillman, has running room, first down, touchdown. DeMarcus Ware's former teammate with the Denver Broncos.
Linebacker, middle linebacker to replace Leroy Jordan, but ended up playing defensive tackle.
First ballot Hall of Fame level, there's Lance Lenore. Touchdown!
Watch, everybody's holding on it. There's only two guys out in the route right now.
Well thrown.
That was a great play, actually. You see how the free safety actually get up on it?
Kept coming.
And there was a big hole. Nobody.